This is Firecracker. He had a tiny little hernia and he got repaired today. And you can see those are internal stitches. And they will all be.
It'll all be fine.
They were so small, Doc sometimes doesn't even like to fix them for me. Hey, look, I have cheese. He looks lovely in there. Now, he was a runt. Anything under a pound when it's born. That's why I came here to die.
Let's finish this one, and then you can kill it.
I think it was a bug. Anything under a pound, I consider a runt. And I think he was 8.6 or 8.7. It's all on my worksheet there. Could you please stand up? Firecracker. Big old one on the chest. All right, Firecracker. Stand up. He's balanced. He's just going to be probably, I would say probably going to finish about 105, 110 pounds. So not quite breed standard. Well, he says, this cheese. There you go. Got a big old mouthful of cheese. Sweet puppy, always wants to be with you, chases me around out in the yard. He rode up front today to the vet appointment.
Because he just did. He just did. They all.
I see a couple that didn't have a local bite. And again, he still wants me to give him a bottle.
They just nursing.
I know. Nursey. It's a baby thing. No, there's no milk gonna come out of there.
Duh, baby.
He's hard pulling up. He's hard being big.
So this is Firecracker.